Into the Wild, poem written by Noel Villarosa. An arboreal wandering into the wild, creeping in narrow-leaved green herbage, afraid to be mashed by other wolverines got riled. Their safe abode is now in the siege. The rampage and stampede make a harsh noise. Joining the rumble will stumble to near death. Swiftly moving away, intend to do a ploy. Taking hold of strength and a grasp of pure breath. chasing the weak and hear the piercing shriek of pains. The fauna now in a vain attempt to meet angry group from the maze. A lurking prowler just outside ready to take his aim. A carnivore's rendezvous dealing another round of phase. Forays refrain them from regression. Marsupial bearing young is watchful and vigilant. For a hostile entry, a swift run from apprehension. Saving the younglings and safely back to taiga so verdant. With balsam firs magical warming in winter and cooling summer.
Tall trees get blown over osiers, shrubs, and miniature spruce. Here the wind swayed the trees gently just like a hummer. A walk to wet spongy forest ground that has a soft carpet of moss. A truly look at life into the wild is precarious.
Feeding on flesh and a quench from trickling stream. Some nocturnal species tending to be gregarious. To survive in this biome is a short-lived dream. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, please click like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell. Thank you.